that were resultant behind the relationship of seperation. Who is the responsible resident and let's start the relationship.
Thank you.